All right, so on to the next stage with the Predator in the game AVP on Steam. So let's see here. I'm gonna have this guy move over here. Okay, that should be good. All right, let's sneak up behind him and rip his head off. That's it. Rip it off. Rip it off. Oh, that's nice. That's so good. I like them. Those finishing moves are really good. I like them. Does he see me? What about if I go over here to the side? Whoa, he saw me. Okay. Then with a heavy, then do a finishing move. There we go. Just snapped his neck and ripped it right off. The power of the Predator. Okay, so there should be one more. Oh, there's two up there. Oh, there's actually two of them. We shoot this guy and he fell on his ass. Then he gets blasted. Okay. Where's the guy with the smart gun? Over here. Get you once, then get you again. I'm getting shot by the turret. Let me heal first. And over there, that is where the Marine spawned when he was in this level for his campaign. And the alien was actually somewhere inside the cave system of the refinery. So, there should be two guys over here. Okay, there's one. Let me throw a mine over here. Watch that mine. No! He's like, watch out for that mine! And I just gets blasted by it. There's one guy around the corner, I think, right? Ah, there. I see his leg. Let me try to rush him, though. He's got no energy left. But, whoa! He actually blocked it? Jeez. Took a lot of damage to the face right there. Awesome. So good. Alright, let me heal first. Let's see if there's any more Marines. There's one there. Any more? There's one over there. Okay, let's get this one here. Bam! Let's come up with a heavy attack. One more. Just in case, because they got a lot of health in single player. And this guy is his back turn. Let's rush him and grab him in the back. Alright, let's see. That should be it here. Let's recharge my energy supply here so I can get that back. Alright, let's go up here. We're going up here. Up. Ooh, that's a lot of blood. Someone else must have been here. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Bam! That laptop sucked. It was low quality, man. It was like last year's model. Once it stops, I can jump up and ride this back down. You can actually jump up on the top area right there, those beams. Actually walk over there if you want, but you could fall. So I'll just ride it out. Okay. I'm going to wait for these guys to come out after they're done talking. Let me try to direct that guy a little bit closer to this guy here. Alright, he's on the way. This way I can try to get them both one charge shot. Like that! Yeah, that worked. And this guy's over here. Let's just do a focus attack and finish him off right here. That's right, scream for me. You got a nice spine, buddy. Okay, anything over here? Nothing. Okay, it's a dead end. Alright, we gotta chase the Pred alien. That is a piece of his leg, and that is some more body parts. And we go in here. Ah, there's a medicomp there. Or a shard. Whatever you want to call it. I see you guys. I'll get you eventually. I kill them all. And the door's over here. This part, what I'm going to do is stay invisible and keep my distance and just listen to these guys and watch them battle the xenomorphs. We should be in there socking it to that bitch. Why'd we get this crappy detail? Because they knew you were coming, asshole. Quit your bitching. And here they come. Get him, aliens. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Wow, he slapped that alien in the face with his gun. Why are you shooting me? That's kind of funny. He just slapped the heck out of him with a gun. Like, psh, get off me. Yo, why are you shooting me? Get the aliens. I am not your enemy yet. And I think the aliens are going to lose because they're really slow. Yeah, okay, let's kill this guy here. Let's even out the odds here. And that guy is left. Then come here. Yeah. Rip off your head. Fatality. So, what is over here? Nothing but a dead end. Alright, so it must be the other hallway over this way. Let me just have a look. Oh, wait, wait. I need to recharge my energy supply first so I can use my shoulder cannon again. I bet you someone's gonna say, dude, it's not called a shoulder cannon, it's a plasma caster, man. Oh, God, whatever. It's the same thing. So, what is over? Whoa, where are you going? I got shot. Wow. I got shot by the Marine as he's getting pulled up there by the alien. Okay. What's up, Xenomorph? What is up? Yo, you're not dead yet. Don't die. And there's one more here. Oh, is someone burning over there? Oh, someone is burning. I see you up there. You're burning. Pretty hot stuff. Whoa! That was close. That was close. Alright. Oh, there's one more. Hopefully it's the last one. Get down. Come here. Gonna do a finishing move on. Whoa! Someone is still alive. They're behind me. Hopefully I don't die. Where are you? Whoa! That was close. Oh, there's two of them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Almost killed myself with a shoulder cannon. Oh, damn it. I'm out of energy. Am I? I got a little bit. Just enough for two of them. Okay, good. Alright. Let's see. What is up over here? Anything? Just dead bodies. We need to clean up an aisle four here. Got dead bodies everywhere. Ah! Let's recharge my energy again so I can use my plasma caster. Dude, it's not called a plasma caster. It's called a shoulder cannon. Oh my god. And there's one alien come out of here. The hell? Where are you going? Come here. I'm done with you. They got a lot of health in single player. Like, why? It's a lot. Ah, this part. This is where the Marine was. He was actually down here. Ah, there's that shard for healing. Okay. So that part is blocked off for the Predators, so I have to go the other way. Oh, what's this? We got a barbecue. What's cooking? It's the Queen. Look at her. She dead, man. She got cooked alive by the Marine there. Damn, she's pretty hot, eh? I give her a 10 out of 10 for hotness. What do you guys think? Alright, so. Let's go down here into the hive area. Oh, we got dead bodies. We got alien eggs. The Ovamorph. Anything else over here? Where are the aliens, yo? And, oh, we have a predator. So let's go back. Let's recharge my energy supply before I go forward. Because I want to have a full amount of energy when I go down there. Not come all the way back. So, you know what? I'm losing time. I should have got it earlier. Alright, so that's it. Let's go visit this dead body here. This fallen Yauchwa. One of my brothers. He was a rookie, though. That's why he's dead, you see. Alright. I'll let him blow up while I take his weapon, which is the smart disc. Ooh, look at that. It's got blades on it, too. That's different from the one in Predator 2, though. It's pretty cool. Alright. What is up over here? Ooh, more alien eggs. Courtesy of Elizabeth Shaw. Alright. Let's blast them all. Awesome. No more Ovamorphs. And over here we can recharge our energy supply once again. There's actually a lot of these things around this level. So, let's go on to the next room over here. And, ooh. Another Ovamorph destroyed. Anything over here in the corner? Nothing? Gotta be careful, man. So let's jump down here, and whoa! Got some hot stuff. So I need to destroy that pipe up there, and wait it out until I kill a few aliens, and then the path should be clear. So, whoa, there's one right here. Ooh, I cut off his leg. Whoa, where'd you come from? Jeez. There's like four aliens down here, man. This is the part you don't want to die because you're pretty much at the end, so you don't want to start all over. Especially on Nightmare difficulty, that would suck too. Like right at the end and you die, they're like, oh my god, I gotta do all that all over again. Because there's no continues or save points or checkpoints in Nightmare difficulty and I'm stuck with two aliens! Get out! Okay. There we go, we're good. And the path is clear. Alright, let's make our way to the exit. And that's it for that level. Stay tuned for the next one. I will see you guys later.